Vande Guru Pada Dandam Bhakta Binda Samannitam Sri Chaitanya Prabhu Vande Nitta Nanda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Vande Radhika Charno Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Bindavanam Manu Vāñcā kalpataru vaśya kipā sindhu bevacu patitānaṁ pāvunebhya vaiṣṇavibhyo namo namaḥ mūkaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgum laṅghaita giriṁ yatkipātam aham vande paramānanda mādavam vṛndāvai tulsidevvai piyāvai keśavasvacu Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Satva Vattvai Namo Namah Narayana Namaskritta Naran Chaiva Narottam Devim Saraswatim Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadeshi Gauriya Patrasya Prakasane Cha Sadanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukto Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagodvaranya Deyam Sada Parivabhagna Bhavishtaduham Tethas Padam Siva Virinchinutam Saranyam Bhitatiham Panodapal Bhavadiputam Bande Mahapurushate Charanaravindam Yat Pada Vallavana Kachandamani Chattaya Bispuri Jita Kimapigubo Dushva Darshi Purna Nuragra Sasagra Saramurti Saradhikamai Kada Kipam Karvash Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktabinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Ajānulambita bhujau kanaka bodhatu Sankirtanai kapitaru kamala yatakshu Visham paru dija varu yugodharma palau Bande yagat priyakaru karuna bhataru Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pad Pankajam Sura Surair Bandito Dibbarupam Bhuktin Chamuktin Chadada Sinitam Bhavan Rupe Nasada Naranam Ganga Taranga Ramaniya Jata Kalapam Gauri Nirantara Vibhushi Tobam Bhagam Narayano Priyamananga Mada Puharam Varanasi Purapati Bhajavi Shanatham Vagi Shajusho Badane Lakshmir Jasacha Vakshashi Jasyasthi Hide Sambhid Tvam Nishinga Mahamaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram Hare Hare Jada Brahmam Brahmam Hari Rasad Gala Vaishnava Janam Kadachit Sankpashvan Tadanugamane Shadruchi Yuta Tada Krishna Brit Krishna Britva Tayati Sanakoir Mayuko Dasam Sarupam Bibran Vimala Rasabhagam Sakurute Jada Brahmam Brahmam Hari Rasad Galo Vaishnava Janam Kadachit Sankpashan Tadanugamane Shadruchi Yutaha Tada Krishna Britva Tejati Sanakoir Maiko Dasam Sarupam Bibran Vimala Rasabhagam Sa Kurute Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, what is the duty of a sadhu? Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada Jagadguru told, that actually what is the duty of a sadhu? The duty of a sadhu is to cut away all bondage there inside heart. I mean to drive away all wicked brain, all different kind of desire, everything a sadhu should cut away from the heart of a bondage shop. Sadhu means he is standing with one cutter. Follow. Cutter means harikatha, speech, standing and always ready to cut bondage inside the heart of a bondage soul by the help of very sharp-edged harikatha. Follow. This is the duty of a actual sadhu. Santo eva asso chindanti mano vyasangam uktibhi ato krishna namadi na bhavet gajyabindvi sevan mukhehi yuhayam ado swayameva spurutyada. That you know. Or why is sadhu going to cut all bondage? Because santo eva asya chinna ato dusangam utsrijyo. In Bhagavatam religion, that is why it is the duty of all bonded soul to approach a pure sadhu. They should not search their own facility. They should not search their own advantage. This way, if I run, is my advantage, I can get. Okay. But a bonded soul should always go in front of a pure sadhu who can cut all bondage. Ato dusangam usrijyo, so all different kind of bad association, evil association, knowingly or unknowingly, bonded soul always busy with association. Without association, they cannot think anything. It's a must. If bonded soul want to keep silence, cannot see, because bad association going on inside heart. All evil association, mentally doing all evil association. So bonded soul cannot keep silence, not possible. Ato dusangam usrijyo, so those who are actually intelligent, they are going to leave, discard, you know, asasanga. And they are busy to go, they are busy to do satsanga. Why? Bala santo eva asya chindanti mano vyasangam uktibhi. By their strong speech, harikatha, evam, this sloka, you can remember. Evam guru pasanaika bhaktya vidya kutareno Shitena dhira vibhrishya jiva sayamayam apramatta sangvrishya atmanamatho tayyuasam. You can remember. evam this kind of, you know, evam guru upasanaika bhaktya. This way with full dedication and devotion, full love, abandoned soul should, or Shiv Gurudev should love Gurudev, serve Gurudev, Sadguru. Because evam guru upasanaika bhakta vidya kotarena sitena, because Guru Padma going to speak all about vidya. Avidya is there inside my heart, but vidya, eternal knowledge Guru Padma given. So by the help of that sharp edged, you know, axe, we are going to cut all avidya from the root itself. Evam guru pasanaika bhakta vidya kuthareno shiteno dhira vibhrishya jiva sayamayam apramatya. Follow. Apramatya means very careful. Bandhamohi sabdhanomate. Sabdhanomate means whenever you are going to do any dealings with Guru Vaishnava, you should be very cautious. Slight mistake, mental mistake, then also you will have to get punishment. They are not going to be punished, but Supreme Lord can give. Be careful. Bandhamohi sabdhanomate. Apramatya. Apramatya means you should be very cautious. Sangvirshya Atvaram, they should cut all the bondage inside heart by the help of Guru Pad Padma's, you know, eternal speech, Dibba Gyan. Then and only then you can get free. Before that, you can do bhajan, but there is no surety or bondage going on. It depends upon how seriously you are going to accept Harikatha. How seriously you are going to apply those Harikatha in your own life. Follow. It depends upon total success, depend upon this one point, on a single point. Follow what I say. So, a flattering personality never become a preaching personality. They are never going to flatter anybody. They are always an atti, at any circumstances they are going to speak about the absolute truth, absolute way, standing on absolute platform. If any sadhu going to flatter me, okay, you, then that sadhu is my enemy. He is not at all sadhu. Popa speaking. He is not at all sadhu, he is not going to point out my defects. It's the duty of Guru Padma. Vaishnava, follow. He is not at all guru. He is not going to point out you are going to make mistake. You can fall down. You cannot do bhajan. If I start agitation against Guru Pad Padma, then I am idiot, foolish number one. Whereas Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking to Uddhav, I am not speaking about Vaishnava society. Vaishnava, what a Vaishnava is like, you know, should, you know. Whereas in 11th canto, Bhagavan speaking to Uddhav, Uddhav, Ati badam titikshet nava mannet karhichit. If anybody going to speak all rubbish against you, he is bonded soul. Let him speak. Follow. What to do? Bonded soul always searching about sensual enjoyment. If husband, doctor going to do bhajan, then she cannot approve automatically because it is one kind of impediments, barrier in the way of his soul enjoyment. He likes to enjoy full life, can eat meat and fish, everything, whatever he likes, she like, can she can do? Follow. What to do? They can speak all rubbish. Let them speak. I already given chance to take prasadam, do good association. I call them many times. Not for my personal benefit, but to save them. But foolish jivatma, what to do? What to do? I have nothing to do. Because bonded soul going to do a satsanga. Previously she used to express so many, you know, respect to me, anything. I came in dream, give Harinam, she telling, I have so many things. But now after that, Tatastha Jeev going to kick me. What to do? What is my fault? If she is going to speak that you are going to destroy all family life of so many people, that it is one kind of certificate to me. It's very good. Sangsar means unstable. If somebody going to hear Harikatha, going to cut his material bondage, is it, you know, a certificate or not? A certificate. So she is telling all rabbis, I think it is certificate for me. So many people going to, you know, develop detachment after hearing Harikatha. Eh? It's very good. Let them speak. So this is our judgment actually. When all Sahajiya are going to attack Prabhupada and Gaudiya party, then all, you know, senior devotees speaking, we can file one case in Pura session. Prabhupada, no. Very good. They have done a good job. Lakhs of rupees we need to give advertisement in newspaper, in, you know, here, there, radio. Oh, who can take trouble? We have no money. I'll let them do this kind of preaching. Indirectly. So let them do. Very good. Now everybody knowing what is Gaudiya Math, you know, is very good. So, if somebody going to flatter me, if my Guru Maharaj not going to speak about the absolute truth, going to apply some oil, and then he is not my Guru. He is not at all. He is my enemy. He is my enemy. A pure Vaishnava, usually a pure Vaishnava, they don't have any desire to go for bad association. Because they are established in satsanga, continuously. But still, for the benefit of those bonded souls, they, without any reason, without any profit and loss account, without any, you know, desire, you know, they are going to speak Harikatha. They want to give Harikatha to them. They are going to give good association to them to help them come up. To help them come up. Prabhupada speaking, if we are going to follow our Sadguru Dev, Niskinchan Sadguru Dev Paramahansa, 100% if we can do, then we need not wait for another life. We need not wait for another life. Very easily, we can get success. No doubt in it. We can get success. This life we can get. This life, we need not wait for another life. Why should we wait? We need not wait for another life. Follow. You can remember the slogan, it's very important I speak, it's written by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, bonded soul, they are feeling pain all the time, unnecessarily. Unnecessarily they are going to get pain. It is the arrangement of Mayadevi, going to put them in jail, pay them pain. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Jada Vramam Brahmam Hari Rasad Gala Vaishnava Janam Kadachis Sangpasan. By chance, if one bonded soul can have the chance to meet with such a sadhu who is full of prema, rasa, Krishna prema, Vaishnava Janam, then by the influence of that sadhu, darshane pavitra karo. By the darshan of Vaishnava, then can purify her, darshane pavitra karo. Then he can, that jivatma can, she can become interested to follow that sadhu, to change her own taste automatically. Satsanga means you are 100% going to change your taste. It's called satsanga. If you are not going to change taste, same thing there you like to preserve, then surely you are not doing 100% satsanga. In that case, when going to meet with sadhu, pure sadhu, and going to feel that I should follow that sadhu, that way he can feel. That time, he can, by the mercy of that sadhu, he can practice Krishna. Krishna-britva, abritva means repeated. Jo Vedanta Sutta, you know, anabriti sabdat. Anabriti sabdat means sabdat. By the power of repetition of that transcendental sound, one bonded soul can go out of bondage. Anabriti sabdat, two times, for confirmation. Follow? Anabriti sabdat means by the repetition of that aprakita sabda brahma sound, we can surely go out of bondage. Follow? So Krishna Britta means Krishna Bhajan, Krishna related Krishna, if a Krishna Anushilan. It's called Krishna Britta means Krishna Britta means Anushilan, Krishna Anushilan. I know, follow. It covers a big area, I have no time to explain. Tada Krishna Britta Tayoti Sanakoir Maikodasam. Material bondage gradually going away. Tejati sanakoi, very slowly going away. Maika dasam. And after that, the jivatma can discover the sarup, actual sarup that is there inside heart. Very jivatma. I can discuss some point what Bhaktivinoda want to say. Chief sarup, follow. Tejati sanakoir maika dasam, material bondage gradually going on, and sarupam vibhrano, he can express, get expressed as sarup inside heart. And then bimala rasa bhagam sa kurute. Sa mane that jivatma going to get the taste of the bimala rasa, transcendental, very pure rasa, Krishna ras. Follow? This way, actually explanation given there. So now in course of traveling, jiva by chance can get the association of Vaishnava. Like in Jaiva Dharma, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Vaishnava Das, who was later on, he was Vaishnava Das, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj in Godrum, he was bound to give him diksha, everything. But previously, when he was in Varanasi, he was a great pandit of Ved Vedanta, but Mayavadi. That Mayavadi is somehow same thing, while Bhaktivinoda is expressing. What same thing? Jada, Brahmam, Brahmam, Hari, Asad, Gala, Vaishnava, Dhanam, De. Same thing happened. One pure Vaishnava chanting Harinam, Sri Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita, Gadadhara, Sivasadi, Gaur, Bhakta, Binda, this Panchatatta and Harinam. And sometime, falling down out of prema ecstasy, shedding tears, tears rolling down cheeks of her cheeks, his cheeks. Follow? This way, one Mayavadi who was later known as Vaishnava Das, he's watching. What is this? I should meet. I think he's successful in bhajan. So I should not go. No, I should go. There's a contradiction going on inside. In the meantime, that Vaishnava gone inside a lane. There are so many lanes there in Varanasi, because Varanasi is the oldest city in India. So they are gone there. So actually, then that Mayavadi sannyasi, that the guru, Mayavadi guru, could not trace out that Vaishnava anymore. But anyway, the result of watching a Vaishnava who is full of love, shedding tears, can never go in vain. That the result came. Just after. He was bound to leave Varanasi, come to Navadvip, take bath in Ganga, asking people about the whereabout of Vaishnava, where is staying pure Vaishnava. They guide him, you go to, Godroom, there are so many Vaishnavas, pure Vaishnavas staying. Out of them, a spectacular, very famous, Paramahansa Baba accordingly came and met Babaji Maharaj, and we see by the mercy of Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj, he was in a very big position. Now his name is Vaishnavdas, so nothing impossible. Vaishnava association can give me anything and everything. Even Krishna Prema, what to speak? So is Krishna Prema giving? So what not possible? You know, sadhu sanga, sarva sase koi, lava matto sadhu sanga, sarva siddhi hoi. Sarva siddhi mean, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada explaining, sarva siddhi mean even they can get Krishna Prema, which is rare for Brahma Sankar. Follow, that also can, it depends upon. How he is going to do satsanga. Satsanga can never go in vain. From Narad Bhakti Sutra, Sandila Bhakti, you can remember, long ago, I was discussing. You can remember. Satsanga, amogho. Amogho means inevitable. Inevitable. Satsanga can never go in vain, provided you are sincere. If his kapat bhav is there, you can go on doing satsanga, useless. You are not getting result. Follow what I say. So this way, actually, every possibility there, pure Guru Vaishnava can change your heart. Can change your heart very easily, provided you are sincere. Follow. In the name of satsanga, if you like to get some advantage, then it is, you know, what I can do. This way, you know, see, burned soul, brahmanda bharite bhramite kono bhagyavan jeev, guru krishna prasade pai bhakti lata beach. This way, in course of traveling this brahmanda, this, you know, brahmanda, cosmic world, by chance, one can meet with sadhu, pure sadhu, and get the chance to do hari bhajan. It's not a matter of joke. Heavy thing, heavy. I was discussing my Gita, 6th chapter end. One sloka for 2 days, yesterday also, today also, but still I am not satisfied. To make you feel what is actually bhakti. You have to understand bhakti. If you can get the taste of bhakti, then surely, Prabhupada speaking, ananna bhajaner, if somebody is going to get the taste of ananna bhajan bhakti, never he can fall down. Prabhupada speaking, ananna bhajaner, ashwadan jini pechen, tar kokhono, you know, patan nai. He cannot fall down. It's not possible. It depends upon the test. If you get the actual test, then you can never leave Hari Bhajan. Whatever strong speech Harikatha is there, you can embrace that Harikatha. And you can shout, you can, you know, cry and dance. This Harikatha can save me. I was about to die. Now, usually, bonded soul is always, you know, defective sense organs and mind, everything, bonded soul, they are full of mistake. To err is human. In childhood, I read, to err is human. I mean, to make mistake is quite natural for a human being. To err is human. I read in childhood. So you see, so there is every possibility that a bonded soul can make mistake. But yesterday I told, Chidatma there is you know, Chinmoy, Ganamoy, Prakashmoy, Anandamoy, I already told. So many titles I can give. But bonded condition, though bonded soul, I mean Jivatma has no connection with this, you know, matter. No connection. No connection with matter, no connection with Maya, no connection with Prakriti, nature. But what to do? for infinity period, though Maya, I mean living entity, they have no connection, but still for infinity period. Follow. Iron usually black, but in contact with fire, it take the, you know, property of fire, is going to take the property of fire also. That iron bar or iron rod can also burn something. At the burning power, where from go? Getting from fire. Fire itself, if you put into fire, then also can emit some light for the time being also. And you cannot find the ugly, you know, color of that iron piece which is black, now golden, you know, bright golden color due to the power of fire. It's not actually the power of. So together, iron piece taking with fire, automatically the same thing. For long time, Jivatma traveling for infinity period, traveling with Maya, Maya Sangha. Association, Maya is eternal, Jiva eternal, Karma Anadi eternal, Bhagavan eternal, all eternal. This way they are, by association they are developing such a quality which is originally cannot be found into the Chidatma. Originally inside Chidatma, Chidatma, that kind of quality not there. But that Chidatma going to mix with, you know, Prakriti, nature, Maya, and after that getting one body, material body, which is made up of five elements of nature, Khiti, Apa, Tej, Marut, Brahm, and going to mistake, making mistake again and again, going to misidentify his own Sarup, and now trouble coming in life, and they are going to blame Krishna. Whom to blame? Whereas I am myself responsible, whom to blame? I should not blame anybody. Bhagavan in Gita already told, I can discuss some point, what Bhaktivinoda Thakur want to speak. Nādatya kasyacit pāpam na caiva sukṛtim vibhum ajñānena āvṛtam jñānam tena mujhanti yantava. You know, one kind of magic spell. You know, is it this way going on? So bonded soul naturally full of mistake, defective sense organs, the mind. In the categorically it is written, bonded soul is having different kind of defects. What is Brahma, Pramad, Vipralisha, Karna Patap? Brahma, Pramad, Vipralisha, Karna Patap. Follow. Brahma, Pramad, Vipralisha, Karna Patap. These four defects are there. Brahma, you know. Now, four different kinds of usually there with bandit soul. You know. When we are going to see, you know, when we develop any knowledge for material world, you know, that knowledge is also incomplete. Follow what I say. Vishayagan, when material knowledge, sambandhe, regarding material knowledge, when you are going to gather some knowledge by achieving some degree from university or college, anything, school, but the material knowledge is also incomplete. I can give one example. When I was very small boy, I was sent to school. I've been to school, you know. And there, the teachers, they're going to show the conception of light, you know. They are going to speak the conception of straight line. I say, Maharaj, what is straight line? Straight line means only length is there, breadth is not there, it is called straight line. But when I become, you know, aged, then find all wrong misconception. Because science, speaking, before speaking this way, after speaking, no, it is impossible. If we find one length, breadth must be there, maybe infinitesimal. But without breadth, our length cannot stand. Length means breadth must be there. So it's right, I saw, okay, it's very good. But previously I learned wrong. But you see? Because those who are collecting knowledge, all defective knowledge. Those who are delivering knowledge to us, also defective. We are also catching, also defective. All top to bottom wrong. Follow what I say. Later on, though science, because of advancement in science, you know, achievement in science, now teachers, professors are going to teach us that you like to have the conception of straight line. How? But they are going to light one torch, very small torch, battery torch. And speaking, you look at this torch directly. If I look, I find different kind of rays are coming. Then professor speaking, this one pencil ray can be compared with straight line. Follow? But breath is still there, infinitesimal. So concepts are changing according to the developments of science, you know. So one example, I think more than sufficient, you understand. Any material knowledge here we are going to gather, we cannot say it is very pure, always defective. It's not Brahma. Brahma means mistake, you know. Brahma. Misconception, Brahma. One example, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving, like the teshtatta, light and, you know, teshtatta mane, in a desert, when you look in the noontime, you can find some water source. But that is not actually water source. It is a great mistake. Follow? It is called teja tatta. Teja. Teja means, you know, like sunlight coming, very hot. Then adjacent air become hot and going up. New fresh air coming to fulfill that place. And in this way, vibration taking place there. Some, you know, and from distant place we can see that is just like water source there. Oh my God. But if you run there, you cannot find any water source. This way many deer or many jiva, I mean beast in the desert, they're going to die with this misconception. Same like jivatma, our jivatma, they are also jivatma. Same conception can be applicable here. They are running, they are thirsty. Those jivas, those, you know, beasts, they are running. But when they ultimately run and go there, they find no water. Water is little more distance, you have to run. This way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writings, nice kirtan, essay. Very, very nice kirtan, where clearly Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to give the feeling of instability of this material enjoyment, material things, but still we are useless. We cannot understand. Whatever amount of enjoyment you can get, still you cannot put guarantee you can get satisfied. Not possible. Follow? Whatever amount of enjoyment you can get, but still you cannot put guarantee that you are sufficient of it. Because you can remember I was discussing the sloka. I was just discussing that sloka. That when you are going to put some inflammable object into fire, fire going increasing. You cannot get the fire extinguished. Fire cannot go extinguished. Not possible. Follow. This way. Those material enjoyment is like one kind of inflammable objective, like ghee, butter, ghee, oil, everything. We are putting kerosene, putting in a fire. How you can expect that you can, you know, cut all material bondage, go out of any desire? How possible? You are doing just opposite. Just opposite you are doing. So now actually, there's a mistake you are making. I know that, you know, Brahma, by the desert, in the desert you are going to mirage. It like water, not water, is misconception, you know, Brahma. And Another defects actually, you see, Brahma Pramad. Pramad means, Bhaktivinoda speaking, nature of jiva at present. Buddhi Sahadu is actually full of, is working within some limitation. Follow. The brain, material brain of jiva, prakita buddhi, naturally can go up to some limitation, simabadha, limitation. If they are going to think about anything about that eternal tattva, infinity tattva, asim tattva, any kind of siddhanta, they are going to make settlement, all mistake. There must be some defect. It's called pramad. Follow. Which you don't understand. You have no access in the transcendental world. You are going to guess, oh, it must be like this. No. So, material brain of jiva, bonded soul, working under some limitation, cannot understand anything fully about that asim tattva, infinity tattva, or transcendental world. So naturally, if they are going to pass any remark, like the example I speak about Vidyasagar, who is the ocean of learning. Vidyasagar was the material teacher of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. One day Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, hey, Prabhupada speaking, hey, Vidyasagar speaking. In his Hari Bhakt, in his Sudodaya, one book he wrote, his name is Sudodaya. Those university students, they are reading. Because material book actually, Sudodaya. That one day in a class itself, when Vidyasagar going to give lesson to all students in college, suddenly one day speaking, actually Bhagavan, Brahma, is impersonal. No power, no hand, no leg, nothing. Only conception is there. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur was there among students. Bhaktivinoda Thakur began feeling disturbance. Bhaktivinoda standard. Panditji, sir, can I ask one question? Yes. Usually you are speaking whatever thing you can see, you can pass remark. And anything, you have no experience, no direct experience, usually you are not going to pass any remarks. Now my question is there, have you seen Supreme Lord Brahma? So that you are over-sanguine, that Brahma is impersonal, without any form, no hand, no leg. You have seen? Because you are never habituated to speak lie. You are speaking, declaring, whatever you cannot see, you cannot pass any remark. But have you seen? It is my question, never mind. Then Vidyasagar was upset. Vidyasagar was upset. He was bound to confess, no, actually it is not. Then why you are passing this kind of remark? Then why you are going to pass this kind of remark? So Vidyasagar going to, this example is just appropriate, what I am giving. So pramad, it is called pramad. Pramad means, you have no access, but you are going to pass remark. So naturally you are going to make mistake, it's called pramad. You know, follow what I say. So this way actually, and vipralipsa mean somehow knowingly, unknowingly have some desire to get pratishtha. Follow. Knowingly, unknowingly, very secretly, inside the heart, if there is some desire, very smell of desire to get pratishtha, vipralipsa. So when we want to become sadhu, acharya, this is still, if there is some desire, the people can confer, be title to me, give honor, obeisance unto the lotus. Are Guru Vaisnava less interested to hear? That kind of, you know, only they want love and appropriate conception. Follow? They never expect. Obeisance, never ask. They are less interested to hear all this, you know, title. Because title already given by Supreme Lord to them. Nityananda. So what it concern? So this way actually, you know, this vipralvisa, also Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining within the framework of time, space and matter, within the time, space and matter, I mean in material world, if somebody going to put some doubt about Ishwar, Supreme Lord, that means he like to cancel the pratishtha of Supreme Lord, he like to get own pratishtha, same way. That is called Vipra Lipsa. Follow what I say. Lipsa means greedy. Vipra Lipsa. You know, Vipra Lipsa is very dangerous. Vipra Lipsa, if somebody is going to touch touch the heart of anybody, he is very interested to take away all properties and, you know, pratishtha, guru, vaishnava, everything in his own name. Follow. He thinks the collection money I am getting is for my enjoyment. Follow. But we cannot think that way. If we think this great, big problem can be there. This way, actually, we cannot make any mistake. We must be very careful, knowingly, unknowingly. This is the point, nothing else. Very clean conception. So it's called Vipra Lipsa. Vipra Lipsa always searching for own pratishtha and name, fame, money, position, everything related. And Vipra Lipsa, this is called Vipra Lipsa, and Karna Patab. Karna Patab means, Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, usually the sense organs, they like to, all our sense organs, they are going to do their respective duty. You know very well. All our sense organs, they are going to do respective duty. But they are doing their respective duty. But still it is full of mistake. Follow. It's called Karnapatap. Your eye is going to see something, your ear going to hear something, your nose going to smell something, whatever you do, sense organ can work within some limitation, full of mistake, karna patap, for mistake can met. All sense organ is incomplete. Sense organ, the sense organ of Bhagavan is complete, purna. That's why I told, na, purno sapurno madayo purno meva avasishvati, purno vastu. And Bhagavan can engage any sense organ to do the work of other sense organ. Indriyani yasya sakalendriya vittimanti pashyanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti. He can remember. Indriyani yasya sakalendriya vittimanti. Any single sense organ can do any job. You know, follow what I say. So this way, actually, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord is complete, or his sense organ of prakita indriya, sense all complete, but bonded soul, any sense organ, all defective. No doubt in it. This way, all the time, we'll have to think. That's why many times I told, logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. Always remember, we are discussing about Bhagavat Tattva and Jiva Tattva, Maya Tattva, all very excellent. But always we should remember, Achintaha khalu jibhava na tvang starke na jojet prakitibhya param jattu tad achintasya lakshanam. Follow. Bhishma Parva in Mahabharata. Hello. Achintaha khalu je bhava na tvang starke na jojayat prakitibhyo param jattu tad achintasya lakshanam. In Mahabharata is it. Sila. Follow what I say. Many in Kathopanishad, also in Kathopanishad you can find, Naisha tarke namatirapa nesha, neya, sorry. Naisha na esha, Naisha tarke namatirapa neya, Kathopanishad. You can go through Kathopanishad and find this sloka. Naisha tarkena mati rapaneya. Brahma Sutra, Vedanta Sutra, you can find tarka pratishthanat. Tarka pratishthanat. Brahma Sutra. Man, everywhere you can see, always going to check up. Oh, Bada Jiva, don't try to play your own brain and conception, mind and brain. Be careful. It's strange. You can go mad. First of all, you have to take kippa. After that, you can understand. Without kippa, self-manifesting objectives cannot open mystery in front of us. Follow what I say. We are going to think about Parameshwar, Absolute Bhagavan, Vishnu Tattva, Mana Bhagavan Sri Krishna also. Vishnu Puran, already I told, Vaisajyasya Samagrasya Virjasya Jasasya Sriyaha Gyano Vairagyas Chaiva Shannang Bhago Iti Ingana. Always try to remember that you are going to think, you are going to understand, you are going to perceive things which is out of your range totally. Your experience cannot come out successful. That's why in Upanishad always it is written there, Jad bacho, bacho yato nivartante aprappo manasasaho. Bacho, your speech, your mind, your endeavor can get a feedback, get a kick and come back. That is called Adhyayan Tattva, that is called Adhakshaja, Adhakshaja Tattva. Jiva Goswami Pada explained, na? You can remember many long time ago I told. Adhakshaja Tattva mean Adhakrita Akshaja Gyanam Tatha Indriya Jyanam Jeno Iti Adhakshaja. I already explained many times. You forget what I can do. Jiva Goswami Pada writing, Adhakrita Akshaja Gyanam. All my material knowledge and endeavor, all my material knowledge and endeavor can get a kick and come back, fall down here in ground. Cannot come out successful. Bacho yato nivartante aprapa manasasaho. Together with mind, speech and all sensor can come back after getting a kick. Kick, who is going to give? You know, who is going to give? But automatically they are going to give. Because they are within the range of Maya. Maya can give. Maya cannot allow them to understand what is what. So, Jiva Goswami was speaking about Adhakshaja Tattva, Akshaya Prabhupada many times. Many times Prabhupada wanted to make us understand these two points. Adhakshaja, no clear conception about Maya, about Vaishnava Tattva, about, you know, nothing, we have no correct, only some, a little, you know, conception. So, you see, this way, we can never come out successful if we like to play our brain, money, energy, anything, nothing, we cannot. Because I am thinking about the Purna Jagat, eternal Jagat. Purna Jagat, Purna Madaha, Purna Midam, Purnat Purna Mudachate, Purna Sapurna Madaya, Purna Meva Avasishvati. Follow. Brihad Aranyaka Upanishad also it is there. Also in other Upanishads also we find. Kikotokeno, I forget. Anyway, you know, Ishopanishad I think. Purna Madaha, Purna Midam, Purnahat, Purna Madachate, Purnasa, Purna Madaya, Purna Meva, Avashishvati. Is the conception of Purna Jagat. Yesterday I was telling, you couldn't understand, na? Infinity minus infinity is infinity, infinity, infinity plus infinity, infinity. Yes, I am speaking about Purna Jagat, eternal Jagat, infinity, diversity there. So, this way we can get confusion. If we like to apply our power, it's not possible. This way, all the time, we'll have to depend upon the kripa of Sadguru. We have to depend upon the kripa of Sadguru, without which all failure. We cannot come out successful. Follow. The sloka I started with, I can speak last time, you know, I am usually habituated, but still, I like to give example. One example I already give. I can give the example of Billa Mangal Thakur. Yesterday I was discussing. That Billa Mangal Thakur, you know, going to show bonded condition, but when going to open in full-fledged form his eternal feature, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to give honor to Billa Mangal as Sadguru, eternal Guru, Nitya Guru, Rasik Acharya. Follow how it is possible, this conception. Mahaprabhu, Sarup Gosai, Rayamana never going to think about past life. Also, I told about Jagai Madhai Mahaprabhu going to give warning, don't do that. Anytime, don't make any mistake, don't try to point out their previous mistake. Now, they are totally Saranagata, they are devotee, they are Niskapat. And by the mercy of Nityananda, Nityananda Balaram and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna, what is not possible for Jagai Madhai? Everything possible. That's why Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is writing and giving honor. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is not going to think about the all rubbish done by Jagai Madhai. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is not thinking about that. Our previous acharya is going to think. Moreover, not only that, but also he is going to think, express his mood. Jagai madai hoite muishe pabishto puriser kit hoite muishe logishto mor naam jei loy tar punnyo tar pap hoy mor naam jei shune tar punnyo khoy. If Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami at all going to have some previous conception, dirty conception, okay, he was dirty previously, then why going to speak that way? That I am more and more and more and more fallen. I cannot compare myself. Jagai Madhai is a Mohite Papisto. Ah, what kind of, you know, sinful activity Jagai Madhai done? In statistics, if you see statistics, I can cross their, you know, record. So I feel shy to express my own topics in front of you. Jagai madai hoite muishe pabishto puriser kit hoite muishe logishto mor naam jei loy tar pap hoy mor naam jei shune tar punno khoy. That is the genuine trinadavi bhav of all big gigantic personalities, big sadhus. Billa Mangal also at present, you know, Sanatan, Ru, who not? Everybody, they are going to show this kind of trinadavi, without which they cannot realize that absolute truth, absolute way. Not possible. Follow. That Billa Mangal Thakur, Billa Mangal Thakur going to cry and speak his own life history. Going to speak. Follow. Billa Mangal Thakur speaking. Advaita Vitipatikair Rupasya Sananda Singhasana Labdha Diksha Hatena Kinapi Bayam Satena Dasikrita Gopabhadu Bitena. Follow. Yesterday I was speaking half slow. I couldn't remember. Advaita Vitipatikai Rupasya Sananda Singhasana Labdha Diksha Hatena Kinapi Bayam Satena Dasikrita Gopabhadu Biteno. Follow. Somehow I was bound to come under the influence and power of that, you know, Lampat, who is playing with all Gopavadhu, that Sham Sundar, you know, who was forcefully going to change me, Hateno Kinapi Bayam Sateno, very carefully, tactfully, that Lampat, who is playing with all Gopavadhu. Somehow he changed my whole life, you know. Actually, when I was feeling detachment first, enjoying mood gone, immediately I step into Advaita Mark. It is quite near yesterday I told, when you are going to jump into the ocean of enjoyment, okay? Somehow if you develop detachment, then preliminary, first of all, if I know I cannot take anything. Follow? Whereas already I told, yukta vairagya, non-irvinno, nati-shakto, bhakti-yoga, so-siddhito. Prabhupada repeatedly used to speak. Don't try to show any hatred for material things. Okay, you can connect it, this matter or any man, any, with Krishna Seva. That much you can do. Non-irvinno, nati-shakto, bhakti-yoga, so-siddhito. To come out successful in bhakti, you know, you will have to follow this procedure. Yukta vairagya. Who are you to enjoy? Who are going to enjoy? Eh? Who are going to enjoy? And who are going to, you know, express, you know, detachment? Who are you? What you can detach? Eh? If you have anything of your own, then you can say, I have developed detachment, Maharaj. What is you? All your property, all your flat, whatever you have, all, if at all dedicated to Krishna and Vaishnava, then how you can say? You have nothing, you are penniless. Follow? You are penniless. You declare already that all you give. Labdharpanam. In Rasamrita Sindhu Rupa Goswami, Labdharpanam. We have to practice this. Any kind of honor you confer, you give to me, I can pass away to my Guru Maharaj and Prabhupada. It cannot touch my heart. If touch, then I cannot speak Harikatha. Surely cannot touch my heart. Any amount of pratishtha you can give, I can pass on to Prabhupada and all. They are responsible. Follow. Non-nirvinno nati-shakta bhakti-yoga-asya-siddhido Allah Rasamrita Sindhu Rupa Goswami Labdharpanam. In my life, whatever thing coming in my life, money, position, anything. Labdharpanam meaning whatever I get, whatever you all give me, I am going to offer to Nityananda. I mean Guru. This is called Labdharpanam. If I am going to purposely going to keep something for my own, then I am deviated from this Siddhanta, Labdharpanam. It can contaminate my heart. Follow what I say. So, previously, Billamangal Thakur speaking in Karnamrita, Advaita Vidipadikai. First of all, when you develop detachment, first of all, you can step into Advaita Vidipadikai. Advaita Advaigyan. After this, Anando, Atmananda Singhasan. They are busy with Atmananda. So, Atma, Sanando, Sanandmi Atmanando, Singhasana Labdha Dikya, I got initiation from that source, but still, I don't know why and how. I don't know why and how. Maybe it is one, you know, special arrangement by Krishna. It's not possible to get this kind of thing. Somehow, I was in somehow, I was in a position to change my heart this way. But it was done by Krishna. Gopavadhu Biteno. How forcefully he was bound to change my heart. To give rasa. Viswanath Chakravarti, so many things writings, sometimes special case. Krishna can also give. Some special kipa. It's a rare case, sometime. So, Advaita Vidipatikai Rupasya Sananda Singhasana Labdha Diksha Hatena Kenapi Bayam Satena Dasikrita Gopapadu Biteno. That lampart, that Krishna is always, you know, playing with Gopapadus, those Gopapadus, you know, that Krishna. Somehow change my heart. I don't know why and how. I already changed my heart. It's impossible. Follow. And Karnamrita also, Billamangal Thakur writing, all about, you know, Tatasya Jiva They are traveling and traveling and traveling. When, what can happen, who knows? Chintamanir jayati soma girir gurur me shiksha gurushcha bhagavan sikipincha mauli yat pad pallava yad pad kalpataru pallava sekharishu lila sayambara rasam labati yasri. Follow. Chintamanir jayati soma girir gurur me shiksha gurushcha bhagavan sikipincha mauli yat pado kalpataru pallava sikhareshu lila sayambara rasam sayambaram rasam sayambara rasam labate jayasri. Different kind of explanation people speaking. Somebody speaking, some Guru Bhargava I heard is Chintamani means Krishna. Somebody speaking, no, Chintamani first going to change life, though she is spread, she was pros, but still is going to glorify. Chintamani jayati. Somogiri, Advaita, you know, track there, a Guru, his name is Somogiri. So this way explanation can be done. First Chintamani, she going to change the heart. By speaking heavily, you are developing, you are going to develop this kind of attraction from the this material body. If at all this kind of attraction you can develop for Krishna, then you can get Krishna. This is one turning point in the life of Billamangala Thakur. Still after, you know, he was expressing Tatastha Jiva. Again, when it was turning point, when going away, in South India, in some other place, there, he was attracted by one woman. She was taking bath in a pond, lake. After that, there is also problem. After that, when he is going to, you know, destroy own eyes by nail taken from that same lady, give me two nail. That two nail he put, going to put inside the eyeball, become blind. Krishna was so shocked. Krishna is bound to keep her. Okay. Finally. Follow. That's why he is writing that way. Satena kinapi hatena, this sloka. Forcefully. Samaprakita, you know, Sam Sundar going to change my life. How excellent, it's impossible. This way, we are going to give example. Anyway, yesterday I was discussing this point. You cannot point out all previous defects of Billamangala Thakur. Because Rupa Goswami Pada only speaking about his previous life, a sadhak. But when he was going to express full-fledged form, rasatattva flowing, overflowing from heart, then in that case we cannot say that Billamangala is sadhana siddha. Previous life, I already explained, some impediments there, reaching up to rati, but still so many impediments there. But have the quality to meet with Krishna, if at all Krishna going to arrange. Forcefully we cannot do. It's called actually sadhak. But now, when Mahaprabhu going to discuss about Krishna Karanamrita the whole day and night inside the solitary, you know, solitary place, you know, cell of Gambhira, then in that case, Rai Ramananda Sarabdhamadhar Mahaprabhu, whole day and night, exclusive rasa tattva. And yesterday I already told, Mahaprabhu speaking, Sarup, here Rai Mahasaya, here Sarup. It seems it's the direct feeling of that kavi, writer. That kavi who is writing this, you know, is it as if it is direct feeling. Without direct feeling, this kind of writing quite impossible. Mahaprabhu passing this kind of remember. So when that, you know, Billamangal Thakur going to express his full-fledged Nitya Sarup and going to get chance in eternal world, follow, approximately 800 years, he was living at the bank of Brahmakunda, watching all transcendental leelas of Bhagavan. How possible? What is not possible for Krishna? What is possible for Krishna? Don't think that. What is not possible for Krishna? Try to understand. Follow. Everything possible. Supreme Lord, Paratpar Akhileshwar. Anyhow, Jivatma traveling for infinity period, but not getting satisfaction, though want to enjoy material enjoyment, simply because without bhakti they cannot get saturation. His final point. Without bhakti they can never get saturation, whatever property, whatever money, whatever thing, they can arrange their life. Like the example I was giving in Gita class just, you know, a few hours before. One small bird is called chatak. Chatak, one small bird. That bird always crying for crystal water, looking at sky and speaking, give me water, give me water. Patik jal, patik jal, patik jal. Jal mean water. You know, you can give me crystal water, oh God. And crystal, you know, Bhagavan is so merciful, even going to arrange one crystal water into the mouth of that small, very small bird. How merciful. Whole world is full of water. One portion, one part is land, and 3% is full of water. But still there are so many water sources. So many water sources. But that small bird not going to take any water except that crystal water. Better that bird can die. That bird can die, but still not going to rely on any water source except that one, crystal water given by Supreme Lord. Now this example you can apply in your old life, try to understand. Bonded soul trying to get enjoyment, material enjoyment, life after life, infinity period, still not going to reach any saturation point. It's quite natural. Because Bhagavan speaking in Bhagavatam, Srimad Bhagavatam, Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. You know nectar? You know what is nectar? Mai bhaktir hi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. It's called nectar. Mai bhaktir hi. When somebody is going to show bhakti to my lotus feet, it's called nectar. Then you surely, that jivatma can get nectar, satisfaction, saturation point, all possible. Not before that. Follow. That small bird can die, but still not going to take any drop of water from anywhere. Whole world is full of water, but there is no water for that small bird. Similarly, all jivatma, countless jivatma can be compared with the small bird, searching for the satisfaction by the crystal world, crystal water, given by Supreme Lord. No water source. Where that is small bird cannot rely. Can get satisfaction by only that crystal water. Oh, but the jiva, who countless in a jiva, be careful. Similarly, like that small bird, jivatma traveling for infinity period, karma anadi, though the final controlling power is there in the hand of Krishna, I told you, if there is some seed is there with jiva, if Krishna not going to rain is not there, the sprout is impossible to come out. So ultimate, the key is there inside the hand of Krishna, no doubt. So this way actually, all Jivatma for infinity pure, they are traveling and traveling and traveling, restless, they are feeling tired. Still today they are not getting any satisfaction. Why? Because they are going to avoid nectar, like the small bird. No amount of material enjoyment can give you satisfaction. No amount of material enjoyment can bring total saturation point in your life. Be careful. Follow what I say. Now, yesterday due to lack of time, I couldn't discuss in details about one point. One question is there. Why Krishna, Krishna actually, this kind of problem actually, that Brajanath is going to put question in front of Babaji Maharaj, that why, this kind of diversity possible? Somebody can blame that Krishna has some partiality. I already gave example long ago, you can remember, our digestion system, I already, long ago, I was bound to give this example. When you are taking prasadam, you can remember, you are taking sweet ball, you are taking paramanna, okay, everything. Also, you are taking some sukta, dal, follow. And previously, sometimes you are bitter with nima leaf, brinjal, if fried. Very nice, So, this way, so all you are getting bitter, pungent, like chili, wild, butter, everything in prasadam already there, spices, all spices there. But, when you are taking prasadam, first of all going to inside your food sack. And that different kind of peptone, enzyme going to secrete, secretion of enzyme. You can remember, I was bound to give this example so that you cannot start fighting. You can remember. And it is the arrangement of Supreme Lord that one enzyme coming to digest starch, one enzyme coming to digest, sweet, glucose, some going to, digest, this. So many things, protein. So you that inside, if Jivatma, your body going to fight. If they are going to fight among themselves, why? I need sweet. I need to digest sweet. You can do. No, is arrangement diversity. Arrange. Diversity. Foolish. Automatic diversity. Diversity for infinity pure. What a very nice engineer, Supreme Lord. What a big scientist, One tissue already there. Amoeba. Amoeba, One body. One cell, one body. We have billions of tissues in our body. Every day tissues are going out of order. Then our body going to reject and new, tissues are... And they are going to build up inside. You have any information about it? Foolish number one. You have any information? You are taking sweet ball. After that, who is going to digest? Who is going to digest? You have any information? When you are sleeping, who is going to, give full consciousness inside? You cannot, jagrat. In awakened condition, in dream condition, who is going to maintain this life? Inside your body, all here, you have any extra power you are going to apply? Annihilation, exhalation, annihilation, you are going to apply power automatically. Heart beating right from the time of your birth. Before, first of all, when that zygote formation was there inside the womb of mother, after that, gradually body going to, build up gradually, it's all arrangement by Supreme Lord. When the maturity reaching, then you can find through photo that there's a child inside whom having everything, all limbs are everything. Heart, right from the beginning, heart working. Up to the last moment of your life, if heart going to agitate, I cannot do function for you. I can stop my function. What you can do? What amount of money you have? Eh? Foolish. What you can do? If heart going to agitate, I cannot cooperate with you. I can stop. Then everything stop. So it's the diversity itself. There are infinity diversity. Oh, Maharaj, virus, bacteria, you know, corona, bacteria, virus, so many things. All, you know, everywhere, Krishna present, omnipresent. It is the arrangement of Krishna. Hello, they have life. And how Krishna making these one, very, very small creatures, we cannot see even by naked eyes. How possible? Oh, God, if some common sense there, idiot, if some common sense there, then I can feel proud of that Supreme Lord. Oh, my God. I am going to put challenge with Supreme Lord. Oh, my God. What a stupid I am. This way, you see, all arrangement, infinity diversity there. If somebody is going to put question, why Krishna going to arrange it? I already give the example of that, you know, enzyme. You know, enzyme. Some enzyme going to digest sweet, sometimes glucose, sometimes. These were varieties. There is no possibility they can fight with themselves. Insulin going to digest, you know, sweet thing, glucose, everything. If there is shortage of insulin, then you can open one factory inside your body. Glucose factory. Sugar factory. You can open one sugar factory inside your body. Don't open. It's dangerous. You know, don't open. You know, glucose, sugar factory inside body. Maharaj, I develop sugar, so I cannot take sweet ball. Okay. You already have sugar. You can supply us. We have shortage of sugar. This way, diversity of Bhagavan, if you go on thinking, all those scientists like Newton, Einstein, Socrates, all big, they, you know, Kant, all big philosophers, scientists, writers, they gone mad. They feel. They cannot, they have no direct feeling, they can feel. No, something must be there. Follow. This way, you will have to understand. So diversity can be there. If somebody is going to blame, I already give answer through Vedanta, this, that, so many things. Follow what I say. Now somebody putting question, why Krishna is Karuna Mayak? Why going to make this kind of, you know, leela? And, if somebody is going to put question, then Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to give answer. Actually, whatever kind of pain we are getting, Atma not going to get. Be careful. Atma not going to get. It's a misconception. Atma nirvikar. I already told. Atma not going to undergo any reaction. Atma nitya anandamaya. Atma nitya chinmaya. Atma nitya prakashmaya. Follow. Atma nitya gyanmaya. I already told. But still you forget. Now Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to give answer. Let us hear what Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking. Let us hear very patiently. You know. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking, well, why you are going to express dissatisfaction? Because Krishna is Karunamaya. Ah, well, Karunamaya, Krishna is Karunamaya, surely. Krishna is Karunamaya. But still, he is also Leelamaya. Dynamic and eternally engages in pastimes with the view that the jiva could become an active partner for his various leelas. The Supreme Lord has made her, I mean jivatma, versatile in nature and capable of rising from her humble position as a marginal potency, marginal being, to the soaring heights of Mahabhava. Vice versa, Krishna giving. One is topmost, lowest position, topmost highest position. Krishna is a great player, sportsman, going to give chance to all jivas. Come on, come on, come on. Like in circus, you know, the circus, the teachers playing with, you know, tiger and lion. This way. And this way Krishna is Karunamaya, surely, but he is also Lilamaya, dynamic, and eternally engages in pastimes with a view that the jiva could become an active partner for his various leelas. The Supreme Lord has made her versatile and capable of rising from her humble position as a marginal being to the soaring heights of Mahabhava. Is it not good? The highest spiritual consciousness is Mahabhava. The highest, topmost, you know, soaring heights of Mahabhava. Up to that chance goes Krishna, going to keep chance for jiva to go and up and down. The highest spiritual consciousness, which is, you know, which is unlimited and transcendental in nature, Krishna's diversity. Krishna going to make this kind. With all diversity, Krishna playing. Before final touch, I can prove that it is the eternal desire of Krishna to play with jiva. Krishna going to expect new jivatma can come and participate in my leva, in my lila. I like to play with them. Business, you know, diversity, which is unlimited and transcendental, to make jiva strongly determined, to make the jiva strongly determined and facilitate her ascension to this divine position. The Lord has also created the various levels of material energy, from the gross matter up to ahankar. Is all manifested on material, no, ahankar, which reaches its depths with misidentification with matter. Follow. The Lord has also created the various levels of material energies, from gross matter up to ahankar. Ahankar is also matter, but in fine form. Try to understand. The Lord has also created a various level of material energies, because your false ego is also anka. Bhumi, rap, analo, khang, buddhi, manari, you know, this sloka, ahankar ityang me prakriti rastada. Prakritis, you know. Eight different kinds. So material. The Lord had also created the various levels of material energies, from gross matter up to ahankar, which reaches its deeps with misidentification with matter. Follow. Same thing I told, na? Misidentification. Jivatma has nothing to do with matter, but still, for infinity appeared in that one property of, you know, prakriti property going to be translated into jiva. Jiva's property is going to be, chetan. Prakriti is inert. Follow what I say. Due to chetan, prakriti, presence of chetan, we think prakriti has some life. Yesterday I was speaking, na? Atma va ari drashtabya satabya nididhyasi tadbya. In respect of atma, we like to love each other. We are going to love each other. With respect to atma, we like to see each other, grow relationship. It is due to atma. Is atma is not there? All matter, all useless. Who is going to care? So should the jiva choose the path of material, you know, material grosses, the inert, you know, the inert matter presents practically insurmountable obstacles in the way of jiva's journey or search for supreme happiness. I already told. Why all jivatma, they are not satisfied? Because where from they get satisfaction? They want to get supreme happiness with Supreme Lord. They don't know, misidentify. That's why they cannot get chance. Mai bhakti ribhutanam amrita taya kalpate. So, this way they are never going to get in the way of their journey towards Supreme Lord, search, you know, in way of their search for supreme happiness, they are busy for infinity period. Knowingly or unknowingly, they are in search of that supreme happiness. They don't know the direction. They don't know the sarup of that ananda happiness. They don't know the source from where anandam brahma. Follow? Anandam brahma. From Bhagavan or ananda. You know, many times I told before. Ananda. All jivas want ananda, but they do not know the sarup. You know, so, they are in search of supreme happiness for infinity period. They are going to face with countless obstacles, you know, barriers, obstacles in their life. But still the thing, it is good. The jivas who are moving down to this material entanglement, seeking only to satisfy their sense organs, are divorced from their sarupa and thus increasingly distance themselves from the Supreme Lord. They are going away and away and away from Supreme Lord. They become increasingly deprived, but the infinity compassionate, but the infinitely compassionate Lord, with His transcendental abode and external associates, descending to earth and appears before them in person to offer them the opportunity of elevation to the highest spiritual destination, Mahabhava. The jivas who take the opportunity to elevate themselves gradually rise to the transcendental realm and acquire the same position as a Nitya Parshadas. Follow what I say. They can get. So what is the problem? What is the objection? What is the complaint? You can remember Bhagavan Sri Krishna sometime coming in the form of Kurma Devata. You know, na? Sometime coming in the form of Varaha Devata. Sometime coming in the form of, you know, different form, Nishinga, different form. So as and when situation demand, Bhagavan going to come down with the parshat, all his eternal parshat, paraphernalia is going down, time to time, as and when required, according to the situation, Bhagavan coming. So why we can complain? Why we can put objection against Krishna? That is the main question. Why? What is the fault with Krishna? Now, somebody can put question after speaking, Babaji Maharaj speaking, after that somebody again question coming. Okay. You know, Brajanath speaking, okay. But still, I agree that devotee speaking with, you know, making inquiry in front of Sadguru, Raghunath Das Baba. He is hearing all Harikatha. You see the power of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Impossible. If we are going to get the trace of power, kippa, from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, impossible you can fall down. Oh, so powerful, you know. All the things, you know, pertaining to that transcendental world going to represent with philosophy in such a way. Those who have maximum, most, you know, realization power, they can easily realize. Oh, it's kind of writing impossible. Though we are bonded, but still, some realization can touch our heart. Question in front of Babaji Maharaj. I agree that the sufferings of the conditioned jivas are ultimately beneficial. But presently such sufferings are very painful. Was it not within the means of the omnipresent Supreme Lord, Sri Krishna, to change this, you know, torturous path of material existence, existence into an easier one? Krishna can do everything. Why cannot Krishna change? Why but the jiva need to suffer? Already many times I give answer under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. The jivas, they are given free will. Otherwise, playing this kind of game cannot stand. Jivas are already giving freedom, free will. Krishna anyhow, Krishna don't like to interfere with their free will. That is called game. Game doesn't mean I can put pressure. What is game then? Everybody free. Follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to give answer. With this answer, I can finish today. Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to give answer. The leelas of Sri Krishna are, you know, the leelas of Sri Krishna are unlimited and variegated, very countless varieties. Hence, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving answer. Hence, this is also one kind of leela. Why you cannot take it easily? Whereas you know, the leelas of Sri Krishna's are unlimited and variegated. Countless varieties are there. Hence, this also is another of his many unique activities and leelas. Why you cannot accept that way? Anyway, punishment, birth, death, not there with Atma. Krishna not playing with body. Krishna playing with Atma. Try to understand the gravity of my speech. Krishna anyway playing with Atma. Krishna less interested about material body. So Jivatma, due to own mistake, going to take gross body, suffering due to, you know, Mayadevi going to... So what it concerned to Krishna? Krishna playing with Jivatma. They unnecessarily, because of their own, you know, mistake, they are going to put themselves into Maya. This, Krishna going to arrange both topmost facility and down lowest, you know, position. And within this big gapping, infinity gapping, Krishna give the scope to all jivas to play. Let us play. Sometimes some jiva can become fish, sometimes can become spider, sometimes can become jackal. Why not? Snack. It is not the arrangement of Krishna. Krishna will say, I am not, it is not my arrangement. Anyway, I am playing with jivatma. A jivatma can never feel any reaction, is nirvikar. So, who is suffering? Well, misconception. Misconception! You know, where is the suffering? If you get the chance to unveil your, you know, secret sarup, anandamaya sarup, then you can agree with me. Otherwise, you cannot agree. Because you are not within the range of your feeling. It is not within the range of your feeling. The leelas of Krishna are unlimited and variegated, infinity leela. Hence, this is also this this also is another of his many unique activities and leelas. Why not you take that way? Take it easily. When the supreme autocrat, willful, you know, engages in a kaleidoscope of pastimes, why should it be unusual for him to enact this particular pastimes? This kind of leela also Krishna can do. Krishna can do everything. So why cannot do this? Why you blame? If the principle of variegated leelas is kept intact, if you like to maintain, well, if you confess, well, infinity varieties of leela can be there with Krishna. If the principle of variegated leelas is kept intact, not a single type of leela can be rejected. So if you admit that infinity leela can be there with Krishna, so why you are going to reject this leela? This is also real. So not a single type of leela can be rejected. If you admit that Krishna is infinity, diversity, so why not? Finite conception you cannot put. Finite conception not at all allowed. Whatever the leela, the participants assisting the Lord may have to accept many hardships and pain externally, of course. Follow. Whatever the leela, the participants assisting the Lord may have to accept many hardships and pain externally. Like I already give the example of Jai Vijay. Jai Vijay, eternal person there in Vaikuntha. How they come down, it is not at all fall down. It is the arrangement of Krishna. Krishna like to play. Krishna like to send his eternal person there in the ground. But still externally we see Hiranyakasipu was killed by Nrisimhadev. Ravan was killed by Ram. This kind of things are going on. I already told you, Krishna is busy with Atma. You are thinking about plane and pleasure, everything. You know, it is related to Maya. Nothing there with Atma. Whereas we know, Atma can never be killed. Krishna, that thing Krishna told. Atma can never be killed. You know, follow. Deformation of Atma is not possible. Nirvikar, without any change. So whatever the leela, the participants assisting the Lord in this leela have to accept many hardships and pain. External pain, no hardships, nothing. Follow. When Boli Maharaj was given punishment by Baman Maharaj, Baman Dev Maharaj, then externally it was really painful, but Bali Maharaj never took it that way. Bali Maharaj thought it is one kind of kippa. All his properties and belongings were taken away by Baman Dev Maharaj. He was sent to, you know, Sutal and also Bhagavan. You know, so those participants, those who are going to play with Bhagavan, they are playing one role. Like in drama, you know, somebody acting is in this role, somebody acting in this role. This way, actually, externally we think it's pain, but it's not pain, actually. What kind of pain? Thought? So, Lord, you know, so whatever the leela, the participants assisting the Lord in his leela, have to accept many hardships and pain externally. Sri Krishna is a Purusha, only Purusha, the supreme enjoyer and the absolute master. All the items, upakaran, in the form of matter or, upakaran, all articles of his playing, participants, and paraphernalia are fully under the control of the Purusha. Whatever Purusha is going to think, he'll have to do that way. Even Yashoda Ma cannot get spare. Follow. When Yashoda Ma like to try Gopal, Gopal not agree. Up to that point, Yashoda Ma, she was not successful. When by watching the pain of Yashoda Ma, mother, Gopal thought, well, enough of it. I don't like to put mother more in trouble. Well, then when the will of Bhagavan, when the will of Yashoda Ma tally, then the job becomes successful. Follow. It's possible. So, under the control of Purusha, everything Krishna can do. Krishna can do anything. And Sachima also was not given, respite. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Gaurasana speaking, no! Sachi Aima cannot get frame. Why is your mother? Okay, but she is having some aparad unto lotus feet of Advaita Gosai. If there is solution of this aparad, then I can give. Then immediately, after watching, after hearing, Advaita Gosai go faint, unconscious by hearing this abnormal thing. In the meantime, Sachima is going to take the dust particle from the lotus feet of Advaita. Otherwise, who is going to get dust particle? Advaita Gosai never can give dust particle. A fighting going on between Advaita Gosai and Gaur. Who is powerful more? Gaur fighting with Advaita fighting with... No, I can take dust particle. dust particle of Advaita Gosai. The dust particle from the lotus feet of Advaita Gosai, Gauranga forcefully taking. Forcefully, you are a child. There is kind of playing going on. Is one kind of game, very nice game. So all the upakaran articles, all the participants and all paraphernalia are fully under the control of the Purusha. And they are the working tools only of the Supreme Creator. You can remember the Rai Ramananda speaking, I am not speaking Harikatha. You are hearing, you are speaking. Yes. You are going to hear, you are speaker. I am only instrument. Raya Mahasaya told to Gauranga. This is right. They are all working tools of the Supreme Lord. In fully surrendering, in the way of, showing full surrender, oneself, in fully surrendering, in the way of fully surrendering oneself unto a to the sweet will of the Supreme Lord, it is only, quite natural that one may have to accept adversities also. If finally this material adversity turns into auspicious. If finally this material adversity turns, turns into an auspicious state, that is far from miserable. Then why ultimately should one call it adversity at all? Ultimately, Bhagavan going to give enjoyment. Jiva is also going to get pleasure ultimately. This is one kind of drama. on the transcendental platform, the tribulations, on the transcendental platform, the tribulations of the jiva while trying to satisfy the Lord in her pastimes are by all accounts, you know, pleasurable. Yet the conditioned soul, by misuse of their free will, denies, you know, herself the exclusion one experiences whilst directly assisting Sri Krishna in his transcendental pastimes. Instead, she embraces Maya, who gives her only acute harassment. If anyone is to blame for this dilemma, it is the jiva and definitely not Krishna. Pastimes are all by accounts of, and all pastimes going on, any article, anything, all for the total satisfaction of Krishna. Follow? All for the total satisfaction, everything, any item, anything, anybody, anything, all for the total satisfaction of Krishna. You should not forget this. Prahlad Maharaj suffering so much. Nitya Siddha Prahlad Maharaj, Hiranyaka is going important. To satisfy Narayan want to get bir rasa. So Jaya Vijay need to come here and take gross body, apparently. Siddha Deha not going to, their Siddha Deha can never be thrown. Their Siddha Deha already there. Somebody can see how is possible Siddha Deha, Jadgat, it is there. Jad gatya non nivartante tad dhamma paramam. Siddha Deha already there. They are not going to throw Siddha Deha. Vaikuntha Parsad Deha, if we have this kind of conception, we can throw Parsad Deha. It's wrong Siddhanta. Vishnu, no. Siddha Deha is there in a very, very fine form by yogic power. And they are taking the form of Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyaksha, to satisfy Supreme Lord. Absolute desire of Supreme Lord. What he like to do, we'll have to participate. Pastimes are by all accounts for the pleasure of Supreme Lord. Yet, the conditioned soul, by misuse of their free will, they're going to invite, problem in their own life. So if anyone is to blame for that, for this dilemma, it is the jiva, no, and definitely not Krishna. We cannot, Krishna is not responsible. This way we can go on discussing this point day by day, not a matter of joke. From different point we'll have to discuss. Sometimes different kind of question coming inside your heart, you like to send, but immediately when you get answer through Harikatha, you stop. I know. You are going to send question immediately when you hear, okay, solution I got already. This way. So this way we'll have to very carefully think about the sarup of jiva, what is the condition, the final touch of jiva tattva. Can go on by all your mercy. Jada brahmam brahmam hari rasadagala vaishnava ujanam kadachit sangpasyan tadanugamane sadruchi yataha tada krishna britva tyajati sanakai ramayiko dasa sarupam vibhrano vimalarasabhagam sakurute jada brahmam brahmam hari rasadagala vaishnava janam kadachit sangpasyan tadanugamane sadruchi yataha tada krishna pritva tejati sanakoir maikod dasam sarupam vibrano vimala rasabhogam sa kurute vancha kalpadurvasya kipasindhu bhavichya patitanam pavanabhyo vaishnavibhyo namo namaha.